I'm Dariana reporting for Kids First, and today I'll be doing a review for the new movie, The Star. The Star is about Jesus' birth, but mostly about the animal's journey to the place where he was born. Bo, a donkey, escaped from the mill he used to work at and hid at Mary's house. Bo found out that there was an evil king who wanted to kill Mary. So then he follows Joseph and Mary to Bethlehem so he can protect them. The Star has such amazing animation. When Bo first came out of the mill, he hadn't been outside in a while. And when they did a close-up on his eyes and his pupils, they dilated. And I thought that was really cool because it shows how much attention to detail they do, like on every single animal, like the dove, Dave. You could see every single feather, and on Bo, you can see every single hair. And I thought that was really cool too. And on like their fingernails, they were so realistic. I just love how much attention to detail the animators had in that. They also had amazing songs in this movie. Like, they're all Christmas songs because the star is about Jesus' birth, which is like Christmas. So they had a lot of new Christmas songs that I will definitely add to my playlist. So those were awesome. And there are a lot of famous artists like Mariah Carey, Pentatonix, Fifth Harmony, and Kelsey Ballerini, and a bunch more who sang. And I thought that was really cool too. I really like The Star just in general plot-wise because it puts a more modern twist on like a biblical story. I thought that was really cool because it made it like super fun and energetic and really, really story-like. And the modern twist also added a lot of funny jokes. So I really liked that. A lot of the audience laughed at so many of those jokes. And my favorite scene was definitely when Joseph was trying to put the harness on Bo. And like, he just kept on falling. And it was really hilarious. I think the message of this film is that every friend is worth fighting for. And you should always help them, even if they don't ask for help or know they even need help. I recommend this film for ages 5 to 12 because it's a family story and it really is a fun way to teach some kids about Jesus' birth and stuff like that. So I thought that's really cool for those ages. I rate this film a 4 out of 5 stars because it had amazing animation, great songs, and an amazing plot too. So you can find this film in a theater near you, so let me know how you liked it down below in the comments. This is Dariana reporting for Kids First. Bye. Thanks for watching. The Star.